Hey guys, Mark with Extreme Edge Custom Kydex coming at you with a sheath overview today for the Kershaw Medium Auto Sheath. That was different. There you go. This one you kind of got to pull with intent, and it's so fast that it actually kicks your sheath, so it's a little weird, but so, the Kershaw Medium Sheath is a Gen 2, meaning that it has pre-drilled holes, these three, two offset holes are for a TechLock clip, and the two upright holes are for a MoliLock clip. So a MoliLock clip allows you to put it on a vest, tactical vest, backpack, anywhere that you have Moly available, and the TechLock allows you to add it to your belt, and you can carry it vertically like this, horizontally like this, vertically straight up, preferably reverse. You can pull it downward draw, and just like a standard inverted. Like all of Extreme Edge auto sheaths, you can run, jump, jog, whatever you're going to do with your daily tasks, and not have to worry about your knife falling out of the sheath. You can do pretty much anything you want without it coming out, and when you want it out, it comes out. And that's the only way it will come out, is by pulling it out. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Have a good night.